Huh, good timing. Tombstone's men are loading fresh supplies. What for, though? Is he getting back into drugs? They're heavily armed. This might be easier if I stay quiet.
Where are all the security guards? This is a ghost town.
Boss paid them off.
Just show up. Just shoot.
We're gonna pull a boatload of gas once we get raised on some street.
You think all these chemicals are safe?
People around here work.
Spider-Man's handiwork. Yo! Who's there? Took the line, fellas. Wall crawlers trying to poke snows in our business. Got a man down.
Yo, Jeremiah, you good over there? Jeremiah! Someone go check on him! Heading over!
Looks like Spider-Man's handiwork.
What was that sound?
No talking during the infiltration!
Spider-Man's handiwork.
Back here, Spider-Man! Play nice! I promise!
Hey, Buck, you see anything? See if that moron's sleeping on the job.
Someone there? Fireman!
Hey, you guys aren't registered pharmacists. The no lab coats thing gave you away.
Keep eyes on him!
Expect shot, Spider-Man. I will.
Deal, Sheriff!
Tombstone's men are down. Now to find out what's in these barrels. Diox 3. Isn't this the chemical Tombstone was exposed to as a kid? What's he doing with it now?
Yeah! Let's go! Come on!
I'm guessing that stuff's not for asthma. More dudes, more drugs. Someone's gotta teach these guys about the dangers of peer pressure. Feeling those drug inhalers and the Diox 3 are related. Should analyze an inhaler to find out what's going on here. All right, what's in you? Diox 3 plus designer amphetamines. Pretty clever recipe for temporary invulnerability. I'm impressed. And look, this stuff hits the street and there'll be a huge market for it. With Tombstone as the sole supplier, I think I can synthesize a counter drug. I wonder if there are any lab supplies in that truck. Time for some artisanal science. There, single dose of the counter drug. Just need to test it out. Maybe I should pay Tombstone a visit at his chop shop.
Those Rikers escapees set up some kind of a fortress in my neighborhood.
Yuri, this whole street's been taken over by Riker's inmates.
We've had calls from people who are afraid to leave their buildings.
Tell them to stay inside a little longer. There's gonna be some street cleaning.
Spider-Man! I want you!
A vacancy opens up and everyone's rushing to take it! I'm already scared straight.
Spider-Man, I've spoken to people on the block who say the escapees tried to break into their buildings.
Fits with what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon. Here. Just people, you dig?
Ah.
Captain, the block's quiet. Everyone in an orange jumpsuit is down for the count.
Great job. If they'd gotten into a residential building, they'd have done a lot of damage.